The new Scion FR-S is the latest car in a Toyota racing legacy that dates clear back to 1965 with legendary cars like the Sports 800, 2000 GT, and the Corolla GTS. Lift the lightweight aluminum hood and you'll find an all-new 2-liter engine that combines a boxer engine with a horizontally opposed layout with new Toyota D4S direct and port injection technology. The engine offers 200 horsepower and 151 pound-feet of torque. Yet with D4S technology, the fuel economy is surprisingly good, an EPA estimated 34 mile per gallon rating on the highway when equipped with automatic transmission. And since the boxer engine carries its weight lower than conventional designs, it gives the FRS a low center of gravity that enhances handling. And best of all, this is the first rear-wheel drive Scion, built specifically for the enthusiast driver. A rear torsion differential helps maximize traction by sending power to the drive wheel with the most grip. The FRS rolls on 17-inch alloy wheels, and for maximum performance and fade resistance, four-wheel vented disc brakes are standard. For agile handling and a comfortable ride, the FRS has performance-tuned McPherson strut front suspension and double wishbone rear suspension. You'll find many unique exterior details on the FRS, like distinctive projector low-beam headlamps. The FRS logo gives a nod to its heritage and highlights the new boxer-opposed engine. Another unique feature is something called the pagoda roof, with its indented center section. As you can see, the relief widens toward the rear, which helps aerodynamics at high speed. No question, the FRS brings the sport back to the car. Wait till you get inside.